For the last 12 years now, I have been using my old petrol lawnmower for a fairly manageable 160 square meters of lawn. Since I was tired of the petrol smell, noise and oil changes, I recently bought a Makita cordless lawnmower. It's only slightly smaller than my old petrol mower. But it is much lighter and more maneuverable and, as you can see, slimmer at the front. This makes it easier to maneuver around obstacles like the swing set or my children's play tower. The Makita is really much easier to push around compared to my old petrol mower. I wouldn't even say it's child's play. My 9-year-old son certainly had no problems with it. To switch on, first press the red button and then pull the safety lever. However, this only works if the red safety key is inserted, which acts as a child safety lock. The cutting height can be adjusted between 20 and 75 mm with this plastic lever. In contrast to the adjustment lever, the mechanism for height adjustment is made out of metal. To insert the battery, the housing cover is unlocked here. I bought the mower in a package including two original Makita 5 ampere hour batteries and a double charger. These two lights on the housing indicate a low battery level. The 50 liter grass box is easy to insert. It is held in place by two sturdy metal hooks. Here is a view from the grass box to the blade. The Makita is equipped with a soft start. The mower reliably fills the grass box. In a moment I will show the basket once after it is half full and then with 3/4 full. By the way, the blue flap on the grass box is the fill level indicator. The wheels are offset inwards on both sides, so that mowing close to the edge works very well. The mower is also quite light. I can easily lift it up with one hand and carry it around. This is very helpful for people who have to climb stairs to get into the garden. I myself am 1 meter and 86 centimeters tall and can push a mower comfortably with a straight back. Smaller people, like my son here with his 1 meter and 43 centimeters, should also have no problems. There is also the option of attaching the handle one step further down. The Makita DLM432 is available either naked or, as already mentioned, in a set with two 5 ampere hour batteries and a double charger. I have been using the mower for about 2 months now and can manage an average of 400 square meters with one battery charge. However, my lawn area is relatively angled and because of the play equipment I have to go over some areas several times. Someone who only has a rectangular lawn area and mows it quickly will probably get a longer range. A mulching plug is also available as an accessory for the mower. It is simply inserted in the back instead of the grass box. The mower can also be folded easily by undoing a few screws on the handlebar. This makes it easy to store away at the end of the season. To remove the blade, I first remove the batteries for safety reasons and turn the mower on its side. Then I just have to open the screw cap with a socket wrench, which is an included accessory. The blade is made of quite thin material, probably because the batteries last longer when the motor has to rotate less mass. But thus they are also available quite cheaply as spare parts. Purchase links to the unit, replacement blades and other accessories such as the mulching plug can be found at the bottom in the video description. The mower actually does quite well even when the grass is taller. With such high grass, the basket fills up quite quickly even over this short distance. Even a slope doesn't bother the mower. And finally, here is some real undergrowth.